Today, my school is hosting our own mini Olympics. Schools from all over the state are coming to take part. I'm really excited because I love sports, but also I'm going to be one of the officials. I'm going to watch the events and I'm also going to help record the results. We're going to collect lots of data today. Data is a general term for information, such as observations or measurements. And we can collect data on just about anything. Data can be words, such as the names of the schools that are taking part, or the names of the different events. Or data can be numbers, such as the heights jumped in a high jump competition, the winning time in a race, or how many medals each school has won. Before the competition starts, I'm going to collect some data about the people joining us today. One of the ways we can collect data is by carrying out a survey. A survey is a set of questions that we ask people to gather information from them. Another name for a survey is a questionnaire. When designing a survey, you need to think carefully about the questions you want to ask and how many people are going to answer them. The answers to some questions might fit easily into categories, such as, which event are you competing in today? I can record people's response to this question by checking a box. For other questions, such as, how many days a week do you train? You need to make sure the response boxes cover all options and don't overlap. Some questions might be more open-ended, like, what are you most looking forward to about today? For this, I'll need to write down what each person says. Now that everybody's here, it's time to start. I'm heading over to the track. I'm recording the data from the long jump competition. I'm going to use a recording sheet, which is a template in which I can write down the data as I collect it. My recording sheet has each competitor's name in the first column and space in the next three columns to record how far they jump in each of their attempts. If they step over the line, I put an X into the box instead of recording the distance. When the competition's over, I can find the longest distance jumped by each competitor and write it in the final column. Then I can work out who the winner is. There's lots more data to be collected around here today. It's going to be a great day.
If you liked this video, you can find it and so many more at clickview.net. Sign up for free today. Thank you.